Okay, Nicole Barreria joins us from T-Bones, and you're going to be making a very healthy dish for us, a low-fat dish.
Absolutely. This is one of my favorite dishes on the menu. It's on our In the Pink menu, which is a combination of, or one of, 650 calories or less, 10 grams of net carbs or less, or 10 grams of fat or less. So, really flavorful dish. We start with some nice fresh shrimp.
Okay.
And you'll notice I'm not putting any oil in this pan, which is okay. The shrimp have enough liquid in them, and we're going to add enough liquid as well.
All right.
Heat them up real quick. We have ranchero sauce, our house Greek sauce. It's like an herb sauce. You can use any herb sauce that you have at home. Adds a little bit of a kick. We have pico de gallo, fresh chopped tomatoes. We're going to incorporate some of our own Chef Nicole spice, whole grain rotini, and fresh blanched broccoli.
And these are two spice rubs that you can actually get there at the restaurant?
You can. We sell them. We used to just sell them around gift certificate time. Now you can get them all year long.
All right. And we should mention to people that T-Bones is actually going to be providing all of the food for the Relay for Life that takes place in Manchester on June 3rd through the 4th. It's a all-night walking event, raises money for the Cancer Society. And you can find out more information about this event, and there are also 17 other relays taking place in New Hampshire from now until the end of June. And there is the website that you just saw, cancer.org/NHRelays, if you want to get involved. It's not too late to get involved. Tell us a little bit about that sauce that you added in there.
The Greek sauce, it's got a little bit of crushed red pepper in it, some lemon, some olive oil, lots and lots of garlic, and again, it just adds a nice, fresh, clean flavor, a lot of nice garlic, but it's light, it's very light.
And you have some olives in there as well, and peppers and onions, right?
Yeah, some green chilies, a nice fresh blanched broccoli, and all you want to do is simmer this a couple minutes, put it in a pan, some nice fresh Parmesan cheese, and you're ready to go.
Wow, that looks delicious, and again, it is low fat.
Yep, under this is about 9 grams of fat and under 650 calories.
And because we don't really add a lot of oil or butter or anything like that to it, right?
Right, absolutely. Just important to add the liquids quickly after the shrimp hits the pan so that you get a nice sear on them, but they don't dry out.
Okay, and again, the Cancer Society's Relay for Life. For more information, you can go to this website, cancer.org/NHRelays. And again, the one in Manchester takes place from June 3rd through the 4th. And have you taken part in this before?
I have, several years
and
now.
And it's a great event,
it
right?
It is. It's a great time, and it's really great to see all the people come out, and it's a great organization to support, absolutely.
Yeah, great way to support people in your life that have dealt with cancer. Thank you so much. We appreciate you
Thank
coming
you very
and sharing
much.
This with us, and we'll be right back.